with the cast of Pagalpanti and you're watching us on Bollywood Hungama.
Well, I have with me the star cast of Pagalpanti. This is one interview that I've been waiting for a really long time because the vibes of the film have been stupendous. Pleasure having you guys on board, Hungama.
Thank you.
So tell us something about your association with Anis Bazmi.
Well, it's been a long association, a lot of film, right, you know, collaborations, the writer, director. This must be my 12th or 13th film with him.
It works mostly. He presents you in a different light.
The average has been pretty good. So hopefully, fifth film with John. Okay. First film with Pulkit. First film with Kriti. First film with Urvashi. So, you know, fifth, 13th, 12th, first.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good. Yeah.
Okay. You've told me in the past that, and I discussed that with Anis bhai as well, that you really enjoy working with Anis Bazmi. You really like his
I'm a big fan
lines.
Of his work.
Yes. And
I think he's, if not the best, one of the best writers we have in the industry. And in where comic timing is concerned, and where those kind of lines are concerned, I think he's the best we have in this country.
And I was experienced working with the likes of Arshad Varsi and Pulkit Samrat. You guys have, I think, a tremendous chemistry.
So Arshad, I've done two films with before, Kabul Express and Dhan Dhanadhan Gol. So I was happy to find Arshad back again after so long we worked again. And he's a genuinely fantastic human being, great sense of humor, and I think the anchor for all of us on the set, at least for Pulkit, me and the girls on this side, because Mr. Kapoor and Saurabh Shukla were the gangsters on the other side. But
I think he's hilarious. Saurabh Shukla, yeah. Sir, he's hilarious.
Yeah, and working with Pulkit was absolutely wonderful because I think he started very reserved, but today what he's done in the film and what he is in the film is absolutely fantastic.
So I think he's done today fantastic entertainment for all of us.
Yeah.
True that.
Yeah, Pagalpati starts.
Yes, sir.
He fell silent. That's a mark of silent, a good action hero. He didn't scream, nothing. He just went down.
I didn't actually know that. I'll tell you the truth.
Really? Right.
Yeah. No,
of course you.
So let's start with the styling.
Macro man.
Huh? Let's start with the styling for today. Pulkit Samrat.
Styling for today.
Right.
I was every day when I have to get ready for the promotions now. Right. My only brief is I have to try and look better than Anil Kapoor. Which never happens.
That's gonna be very
difficult.
That's gonna be very difficult.
Yeah. So Joe color, sir, ek bar pehle pehen ke aate hain, next time wo waisa color pehen.
Yeah, hamare paas to face hai na.
No, sab hai. You're a package.
No match. Savage.
There's no match.
That was savage. Yeah. And tell us about your role in the film, and this is your biggest film till
date? Yes, in terms of the directors and the actors, and I definitely feel that Pagalpanti is my the film, because also in terms of making my family proud, they're very happy. And my character in the film is of Kavya. She is a girl next door. When you see the trailer, you will be quite...
I wish all the girls next door were like Urvashi. Yeah.
Sir is in a great mood, and thank you so much for that.
No, you would like the character.
He's right, like after Bimar.
Kis angle se girl next door?
Ye baat.
He's right. Tumhe kya hoon?
Everybody would be, all the neighbors would be very, very excited, you know, if they had, you know, girl
next door.
Girl.
Like Arshad Varsi had a slip of tongue.
You can say about three of us that we are boy next door.
Yes. He's a hunk next door, sir.
So I mean, it's a character. In the trailer, you will not get to know if it's a ghost or if it's a girl. What is it exactly? But you'll get to know when you watch the film. Also, my introduction is in the film is with Sridevi ma'am's remake from Jalbaz, Bimar Mera Dil, Tera Bimar Mera Dil. So that is how the introduction happens in the movie, and I was quite elated to be part of something which Sridevi ma'am has done before.
Kriti, Kharbanda, belated happy birthday to you, first of all, and congratulations for Houseful 4.
Thank you.
Are you enjoying the best phase of your career so far?
I wouldn't say it's the best phase of my career. I would say
it's probably the most positive phase of my career. I can't call it the best.
You know,
I think I've been
personally, what do you think?
Personally, I'm on cloud nine.
Personally,
<know? laughs>
yeah.
Personally,
yeah. Personally,
that's what.
Yeah. Picture chodo gayi tel lene.
No, I think.
Tota maina ki ek.
Nee, acha lag raha hai. Aur tota maina lag bhi raha.
Lovebirds.
Lovebirds, yeah. Thank you so much.
Anil ji ne tappa laga diya. No, but it's the happiest phase of my career because I feel like so many years of struggle and so many years of really working hard towards it. I feel like I still don't think I've got my due. I think I deserve a lot more and I'm going to constantly work towards it. But having said that, I think I'm finding myself very happy in a very happy space work-wise because I'm working with people I look up to and people I enjoy working with. The kind of scripts that are coming to me now, the kind of films that I'm doing, the kind of people I'm associated with, I'm very, very, very happy about it.
Okay, so she's specifying about the happiest phase of her career. Would you say that this is the happiest phase of your life?
This is, This is. Yeah.
Why are you wearing this Mr. India glares?
Because so that I can see Anil. Now I can see him.
They are like Mr. India glares, sir.
What happens to you if you wear them?
Mr. India 2K, if you wear
them. Ah, actually.
You know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's like a wishful thinking. So Anil Kapoor is going nowhere. So I don't think that he'll.
No, massive. I'm showing options like I'm showing sir.
Next me ye pen.
Last time pink pen kya tha sir? Agar ye thoda variation aisa chahiye to.
Is bar pink.
Oh yeah, pink.
Yeah, pink. She's okay. Owning the pink, literally.
Yeah. That's the mood of the film also. It's very colorful.
It's very colorful. That's why we all are following the theme, except AK and.
Face, na.
Good one.
Yeah. Good face. Even she has a good face.
No, no, I know, but.
ये चेहरा नहीं है ना
ये वाला नहीं है
ये वाला चेहरा नहीं है
नूर नूर I mean he's the best yeah he's the best he's the best
and what about him
he's the fourth best
he's following line में लगे हुए
हैं we're all in line
right
yeah
सिर्फ अनिल कपूर नहीं है
आज कौन
वो
John Abraham.
What do you think is the importance of out and out entertainers in giving happiness to people?
I think you've actually answered the question in your question. I think the intent of Pagalpanti is to bring happiness to people, happiness to families, happiness to children, happiness to grandparents, and happiness to parents and everyone. And that's what it does. It's a very clean film, no double meaning. No exposure, very, very clean film. The villain's also so sweet. You'll enjoy Inam Ulaq, who I think is a fantastic, he's done a fantastic job in the film.
He is amazing.
Yeah, so everybody is so nice and lovable in this film. So I think when a family goes in and watches it, one will come out with, by saying, you know, Kriti is my favorite character in the film. Someone will say, Urvashi is my favorite. Someone will say, everybody will say, Anil Kapoor is my favorite character. You know, so each one will have a favorite character when they walk out. So it's a film for the entire family.
Inam Ulaq, when he says, when you ask him, I think aapne shayad pucha hai, kya lenge? The way he says, paise, I think it's hilarious.
Oh, there were so many memes on that dialogue.
It is hilarious.
That, there were so many memes, humare yahan to blast hoti rehte hain. There were so many memes on, mujhe apne sare paise chahiye abhi ke abhi. So they would just write the most random things and then put Ilyana's face there. Write the most random things and say, wo blast wala dialogue. Again, this also happened, paise, paise. That, there are lots of memes that are
I have a picture with Anil Kapoor, sir. We both are like standing together and uske bhi meme ban gaye hai abhi with our picture
there kafi problem ho sakta hai mujhe ha
okay I want to see these memes what are these memes
what are those memes
I forgot what it is but it is age related meme age with like ki abhi
sab you're quite young
no but like ki abhi Anil Kapoor is looking so dashing at this age so ab sabke sab apna muh kala kar lo like something like that yeah
Chalo, good.
Chalo, bhar pani, doob paro. Something like that.
We have a few segments, sir. The first one is a quiz, which is on slapstick comedies in Bollywood. So the idea is that there's a question. There won't be any options. So please let me finish the question. And whoever knows the answer,
no
you can
options,
just...
Faridoon?
No options.
Okay.
So whoever knows the answer can go for it immediately. And if you get it right, you get 3 points.
Okay. Purely competitive,
You have to be very competitive. She is very competitive. Yeah, and if you need one hint, and if you get it after first hint, you get 2 points. If you get it after the second hint, you get 1 point.
Okay.
And you win this very, very fine Bluetooth speaker.
Oh.
That's like really worth fighting for.
I feel like next time I can introduce your segments.
Apparently, Akshay Kumar stole her Bluetooth speaker in the...
He just took it away.
Just recently. So he stole it.
Okay. It's his.
Yeah, so it is that good.
Okay.
So let's start with this quiz. Please let me complete the question. And if someone answers without the question being complete, then we'll have to cancel that question.
-1.
Oh.
Not minus, but we'll have to cancel that question because it is not fair for the other people.
Okay.
So the first one is, which actor is not there in Houseful, Houseful 2 and Houseful 4, but he was there in Houseful 3?
Abhishek Bachchan.
Who got it first?
No, John, it's all right. For once, John is competing.
John, I think even I thought.
We both get equal points. Even I thought. We said it together.
I heard John first.
Because I'm Faridoon.
No, together.
Both of them are done.
Together.
No.
Yes.
Fine. So 3 points to both of them.
Okay, cool.
In Golmaal series by Rohit Shetty, who has played the character Gopal?
Gopal is Ajay Devgn.
Nice. Gopal? That's how I remember it.
He got 3, 3, and 3, and Anil sir will be opening his account shortly. He is damn good at that.
Anil sir will
go to 6 straight away.
No, yaar. Ye bhai hai, ye sab Bluetooth wagera.
No sir, but we want you. You always do very well in the quiz.
Okay, sorry. Hey, mere paas. Maine Akshay ko sab bhej diye.
Identify this epic comedy film based on this dialogue. Jor jor se bol ke sabko iski mein bata de.
Hera Pheri.
Welcome.
No.
जोर जोर से बोल के सबको स्कीम बता
सबको
दे। स्कीमें बता दे। आई नो इट्स हीरा फेरी नहीं है
धमाल
सारे नाम थोड़ी लेने
मुझे
वन क्लू
ओके इट इज अ सीक्वल ऑफ अ वेरी पॉपुलर फ्रेंचाइजी
फिर हीरा फेरी
शी इज राइट
या बिकॉज़ आई रिमेंबर
तो फिर क्यों नहीं दिया तीन
नो बट हीरा फेरी
इज अलाउड है क्यों
हीरा फेरी इज डिफरेंट
So, 2 points mil gaye na.
Yeah, so she gets 2 points.
Five.
So, five.
So, she said Hera Pheri or Phir Hera Pheri?
She said Hera Pheri.
So, which is the right answer?
Phir Hera Pheri.
Achha, Phir Hera Pheri.
Yeah.
Phir toh zero milna chahiye na.
Nahi, 2 points hai yaar.
Huh?
First one ke baad you get 2 points.
5, 3, and 3.
Okay. Bhai sahab, iska time chal raha hai, de do yaar.
Aapke muh mein ghee shakkar.
Identify the actor who says the following dialogue. You have to identify the actor.
Yes.
हर लड़की अपने होने वाले पति में फादर फिगर ढूंढती है फिगर उसके पास है फादर तू है
ये दो
सलमान खान
आई सेड इट
पल 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 पल
नो
पल पल
का अर्शद सेज दिस
अजय देवगन की
फिल्म अर्शद वारसी सेज दिस
इज इट
शी सेज गोलमाल
गोलमाल इट्स अ गोलमाल
डायलॉग
क्या डायलॉग क्या बोलना मतलब
हर लड़की एक लड़के में अपना फादर फिगर ढूंढती है फिगर तो उसके पास है फादर तू है
This is Parineeti and Ajay Devgan.
Parineeti
and Ajay Devgan.
This is last Golmaal.
Parineeti and Ajay
Devgan. Correct.
Yeah. She's literally just
she's in a bullet time chal raha
hai. Yeah, it's 8 points.
The positive phase is going on.
Three. Yes, sir.
Jo just whatever she touches becomes gold.
Okay.
Chalo, good touch word for us.
Ye kya aise kar
raha? There's still few more questions. I think she can still.
I'm not going to stop playing, buddy.
No, you're not playing. Stop playing. Others can catch up.
Okay,
others can surely catch up. In the film Ready, directed by Anis Bazmi, who was the leading lady opposite Salman?
Asin.
She got it. She got
it. Point aa gaya.
Aapke paas to hai na?
No, mere paas to hai.
So it is 8, 3, 3, and 3.
3 and 0.
Anil sir will be opening his account shortly.
Give me a chance.
Okay. Film Bhagam Bhag, starring Akshay Kumar and Govinda, was directed by whom?
Priyadarshan.
I think Anil sir.
He got it.
Anil sir.
Anil sir opens his account. That's great. Anil sir has
now you see I'm on a roll now.
Yes sir, please do. Abhi bhi sawal hai. Identify this beautiful actress who was not part of Rohit Shetty's Golmaal 1 and Golmaal 4 but was present in Golmaal 2 and Golmaal 3.
Kareena Kapoor?
She's right.
Oh, I said first.
I said
she's,
Kareena Kapoor
she's
first.
Right.
She was I said first.
She's
yeah.
right.
6 points, 8.
Okay.
3, 3, 3.
Still behind.
But maine pehle bola tha.
Who said it first? Pulkit
Samrat.
नहीं मैंने भी बोला मैंने Kareena Kapoor I said first
अच्छा दोनों को
मैंने
बोला था पहले नहीं ये कैमरा में देख रहा
है नहीं I said first
give to both okay so we'll have to give it to Pulkit and Urvashi
yeah, yeah.
So 8, 6, 6, 6, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, Akshay Kumar's love interest in the film Houseful?
Which was Houseful?
Deepika Padukone.
Deepika.
First Houseful.
Deepika
Padukone.
Kisne bola? Sabse pehle?
Idhar. Maine bola tha.
I felt that maybe Urvashi has actually gone ahead.
Yeah, Urvashi.
Urvashi has actually gone ahead. 8, 6, 3, 9, and 3.
Okay, chalo.
So in this point, either of them, whoever gets it,
will win.
They win.
Okay.
But aise do
but it's not an easy. So this is the last question, and whoever gets it gets it. The prize in the film Dhamaal, released in 2008. Which actor played the role of Police Inspector Kabir Naik?
Sanjay Dutt.
Sir got it.
Ah, lovely.
Sir got it. 6 points. So, sir has really made a strong comeback. But Urvashi Rautela, with a margin of 1 point, has won it and she's come from behind.
Yay!
So, Anil sir will be giving this. Yeah.
Just to give it and say, I've got the face. I've got the face.
Kya kamaal lag raha hu main bolu.
Aage badho, aage badho.
This is his now. What are you thinking? Let's go ahead.
हाँ मिल गया ना आपको
बट आई वॉन द कॉम्पिटिशन
ओके सॉरी
ओ मैन इट्स अ रिटर्न गिफ्ट फ्रॉम माय साइड
You can win more.
Thank you.
You can win more. Don't be so benevolent.
No, no, yeah. Well, Once a gift is given, is given.
देख तो लूँ क्या है उसके अंदर.
अरे वो speaker
है. It's a speaker.
Backup के बाद दिखा दूँगा ना. Backup के बाद.
आपके पास है.
ये मिल गया अभी मेरे को. आपने दिल से दिया मुझे.
Rapid fire with John Abraham. If Pagalpanti was an art, who among the entire cast would be the Picasso of it?
Anis was me.
John Abraham can do anything in his film except.
Adult comedy.
One thing that only women can do, you wish you could do.
Pout.
Pout?
And only you can do.
What, according to you, is the biggest misconception about you amongst media?
That I'm a model and I can't act.
How do you react to following YouTube comments on Pagalpanti trailer? This is what happens when Golmaal series meets Welcome series.
It's an Anis Bazmi film, so it's a gag a minute. It's a lot of fun.
What's the difference between Sajid Khan's comedy and Anis Bazmi's comedy?
They're different.
Many actresses say you are the hottest guy in the industry. Who, according to you, is the hottest girl in the industry?
I'm a Madhuri Dixit fan and I'll always be. She's the most beautiful woman.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
He has accepted now.
Would you like to accept the trophy on her behalf?
If you wake up as Anil Kapoor, what's the first thing you'd do?
I just look at myself and I say, I'm the best.
So do you do that?
The bestest.
Bestest.
Best. Yeah.
Among Kriti, Pulkit and Urvashi, who was never late on set?
I think they all were on time. Genuinely, everybody was on time. Not being politically correct, everyone was on time.
Who takes more time for makeup?
I think everybody was on time. So whatever they did before, I don't know. But everybody was on time on set.
Nice answer.
Maybe they started 2 hours earlier, 1 hour earlier, doesn't matter.
Who is always on phone?
Urvashi. But for social media.
Yeah, yeah. So to promote Pagalpanti.
20 million.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you were saying something, please.
Yes, sorry.
We wait for these gentlemen.
Say it, say it.
She's a very sweet girl, very nice girl.
Thank you so
very
much.
Very sweet. She's really very sweet girl. She loves, you know, very sweet.
Yeah,
generally,
really?
Generally, yeah.
That's what, yeah.
Who gives minimum retakes?
I think Urvashi.
Thank you.
I think... Yeah, I think
Asha?
I think the girls gave lesser retakes than the boys.
My dialogues bhi utne diye.
Yeah.
Teen.
I think ye matlab group film hai. It's an ensemble film and I think the girls together gave lesser retakes than the guys.
Oh, that's
so honest. So yeah. Nice.
Maybe isme zyada retakes hue nahi.
Actually nahi hue. This movie was actually shot very quickly.
Yeah. Actually, imagine if there were so many retakes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thoda retakes hua to because special effects ka chakkar tha.
Yeah. Yeah.
A lot of things was, on effects and otherwise, I think it was
near the on cue film.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Which actress you think you share the best chemistry with?
Deepika.
Why?
She's fantastic. She's fun. She's easy. I've shared some fantastic times with her. She's really good.
Your most favorite Pagalpanti co-star?
I'd say Anil Kapoor is my favorite. I love him.
If you got to interview one politician, who would it be?
I'd like to interview a lot of them actually. But right now, Yogi Adityanath.
Why?
Number of reasons. Because UP is where all the action is right now.
A movie that you wish you had been in?
No. I'm okay. I have no regrets. I've been offered a lot. Never made it public. But I never have regrets not being in a film.
Rapid fire with Anil Kapoor. How Majnu Bhai is different from Wi-Fi Bhai?
Nice.
Majnu, of course, is doesn't know much of English. अंग्रेजी जानता नहीं है और ये थोड़ी बहुत अंग्रेजी भी जानता है क्योंकि और उसका नाम मजनू भाई, इसका वाईफाई है. मजनू भाई जो है वो इतने डरते नहीं किसी से. ये मेरे ख्याल से क्वाइट उन्हें यू नो ही इज़ वेरी स्केयर्ड ऑफ बुलेट्स एंड द साउंड ऑफ द बुलेट्स. इज मच मोर फैमिली ओरिएंटेड टू सर्टेन एक्सटेंट एंड ही लव्स हिज ब्रदर इन लॉ अ लॉट एंड यू नो ब्रदर इन लॉ इज Saurav Shukla, and of course he loved his sister a lot. So there are a lot of things which are different from Majnu Bhai. But kya hai na ki kabhi kabhi ek director or actor saath mein kaam karte hain, to kahin na kahin uski chhavi aayi jaati hai, which is good for the film. Ki kahin if it reminds little bit about Majnu Bhai Wi-Fi, so it will be good for the Wi-Fi film. You know, I don't know. It depends. मुझे I would like people would say कि नहीं इसमें थोड़ा बहुत मजनू भाई की याद आती है वाईफाई वगैरह. और मैंने कोशिश की कि नहीं आए, मगर आ भी जाए तो देयर इज नथिंग रॉन्ग.
इफ मजनू भाई फ्रॉम वेलकम एंड वाईफाई भाई फ्रॉम पागलपंती वर टू स्टार इन अ फिल्म, व्हाट वुड बी इट्स टाइटल?
मजनू का वाईफाई.
हाउ वुड यू रिएक्ट टू फॉलोइंग यूट्यूब कमेंट्स ऑन द ट्रेलर ऑफ पागलपंती? मिसिंग नाना पाटेकर इन द प्रोमो, वो होते तो और भी मजा आता.
आई थिंक ही इज अ ग्रेट एक्टर एंड ऑफ कोर्स नाना पाटेकर एड्स अ लॉट ऑफ वैल्यू टू द फिल्म. या इफ इट वाज बीन इन द फिल्म, दिस फिल्म इवन यू नो मोर द मेरियर, इट वुड बी
मजनू भाई वाईफाई भाई. जब जब अनिल कपूर भाई बनते हैं फिल्म हिट ही जाती है.
मुझे कल ये डर कि सब भाई मिलकर मुझे मारेंगे. ऊपर नीचे हो गया तो
सब भाई आगे देखते हैं.
इफ यू कुड स्टील वन थिंग फ्रॉम जॉन अब्राहम, व्हाट वुड इट बी?
बिस्किट्स एंड
बिस्किट्स एज इन लाइक हिज एब्डोमेन.
आई थिंक हिज माइंड आल्सो, आई थिंक ही हैज अ
इंटेलिजेंट
टिकी माइंड व्हिच इज टिकी एंड पेशेंस.
John in action films or John in comedy films?
Both. Action and comedy. I think.
We've done both together.
Both together, yeah. Both.
Shootout in Badala and
yes,
Welcome Back.
Welcome Back.
Yes, yes.
By the grace of God, agar aapko bura nahi lage, dono chali picture.
Sir, mujhe kyun bura lagega? Mujhe kyun bura lagega? I'm your biggest fan in the world, sir.
No, sorry. Thank you, sir.
I'm your hugest fan. Bestest aapne bola, maine hugest bolta hoon, sir.
Thank you, sir.
One thing you'd never do in a film, even if producer offers you 1 billion rupees.
Strip.
You'd be cute,
I think. In the film,
she's saying that.
I don't know if that's your call.
No, I won't.
Okay, give me the 1 billion.
John's like, come on, my God.
If you wanted to trend any hashtag on Twitter on spot one for a week, what would it be?
I think Pagalpanti releasing on 22nd November.
If you could make everyone in the world believe one thing, regardless of whether it is true or not, what thing would you choose?
I always say, I think I feel. Living in one planet, one universe, so there are no countries, there are no borders. We all are living in this world, on this planet, as human beings. No religion. That's mine.
Bollywood Hungama shootout with you. One thing you've tried to do, but you'll never try ever again.
I have no regrets. And if I've done a mistake, I would, you know, do a fresher mistake. I love, being made fun of. I love being made fun of. I would want to make mistakes and fall and then rise again. And so there's nothing which I don't want to do again. Jo maine kiya, phir galti karunga, phir us galti ko sudharunga.
Besides your face, what body part do you look at the most in the mirror?
I don't really see myself, you know. Matter of fact, main film dekhta hun, uske baad main apni film nahi dekhta, ek baar dubbing ho jaye. I rarely go back and look back. I always move ahead. You see, the more you look at yourself, the more mistakes you'll find. You know, so it's better not to look at yourself than look at any part of the body, because you'll never find it perfect. Okay. There will always be something or the other which you'll find it missing. So it's better not to look at it. मुझे ऐसा लगता है, because there is never anything in your personality or body which is perfect.
Yeah.
And there'll always you'll feel कि ये गड़बड़ है वो गड़बड़ है. It's better not to look at it, and that's what I have been. That's what my trainer says, and that's what I also believe. क्योंकि वो perfection तो आएगा नहीं. Unnecessary you'll feel. You know, feel, यार ये ठीक नहीं है, वो ठीक नहीं है, ये ठीक नहीं है, ठीक तो हो नहीं सकता.
One thing that you do that drives your family crazy.
I think everything I do. See, we are in this kind of a business. You have to be a bit crazy to be in this business. You know, and if you don't have that kind of true madness, craziness, you know, it's a very kind of a profession which is quite demanding in terms of believing in yourself and. sometimes believing in something which people don't believe in, and sometimes doing things which are very, like film Pagalpanti, you know, there is so much in the film which people might find, ye kyun aisa kar rahe hain, but you need a lot of conviction and believability to do that and enjoy it and have fun. I hope even people enjoy it as much as we've had so much of fun doing this film. There are certain scenes which I've seen when I was dubbing the film. I also showed you. You can see those scenes again and again and again and again and again. You know.
You like that?
Being able to laugh at yourself is the biggest weapon you can have.
Yeah, of course. There are some. Yeah. There will be some rough edges in the film. In the film, and I think people forgive it, because overall, I feel, you know, you can see that there is a certain, you know, honesty. Yeah. And sort of innocence in this film. It's a very innocent film.
Very innocent.
कोई shiny picture नहीं है. You know, there are shiny picture होते हैं ना, but मैं आपको बहुत smart समझ रहा ऐसा कुछ नहीं. ये भोली भाली entertaining मनोरंजन family बच्चों के लिए फिल्म है.
जल्दी जल्दी.
Yes sir.
कोई मैं नंबर हो चुका
हूँ. Clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it. Who's the most pagal on the set?
Who's the most pagal on the set?
I think इतना पॉजिटिव. पढ़ा पढ़ा
पढ़ा. Arshad. Arshad.
Yes. Between John and Arshad, who takes more retakes?
Arshad. He's never happy because every time he wants to do something better than the last one.
और खुद की lines बनाता
है ना. हाँ.
So he'll be like, नहीं एक और है तुम्हारे.
How do you react to the comment when people tell you you look like a young Salman Khan?
I'm like, thanks यार, अभी मेरी क्या problem अगर मैं भी अच्छा दिखता हूँ.
Nice.
What's the most pagalpanti wala thing you've ever done for love?
Most pagalpanti wala thing. So for my girlfriend, I was in.
School. Why is she laughing?
This was
because I know the story.
You know the story? It's like a mutual story.
था और मेरी गर्लफ्रेंड का बर्थडे था, तो उसके घर से लेके स्कूल तक का डिस्टेंस कुछ होगा सम अबाउट 6 किलोमीटर और समथिंग. पूरे रास्ते में दिल्ली के रिंग रोड पे आई हैव पुट बैनर सेइंग हैप्पी बर्थडे.
रियली? ही हैज डन दैट.
पेप्सी हैप्पी बर्थडे, बिकॉज़ आई यूज्ड टू कॉल अ पेप्सी दिल मांगे मोर टाइम्स. वो तब टैगलाइन होती
है. मजनू भाई करो तो तेरे को करवा.
मैं बोल रही हूं बहुत मजनू है. रियली?
शी इज सेइंग कि आप बहुत मजनू है. ऐसा आपने क्या किया है?
दैट वाज वंस. सो बहुत बार बहुत कुछ किया है.
चलो मजनू भाई तू मेरे बेटे का रोल करना.
ही इज फुल ऑफ लव बट ही डजंट लाइक शोइंग इट ऑफ.
अच्छा लाइक दैट. पुलकित सम्राट इज पागल फैन ऑफ.
Pagal fan of, I think, Salman Khan, yes.
A person from the film industry who's very spontaneous and witty.
Very spontaneous and witty.
Apart from Anil sir and John.
Arshad.
Arshad Varsi?
Arshad, yes.
Apni picture promote. Okay. So, Pulkit Samrat, three qualities that make Kriti Kharbanda a perfect marriage material.
Three qualities. Achha,
matlab. Question bahut galat ho gaya.
Nahi, it's a hypothetical question. It's a
that would make or that already make
her? I don't know the exact. I wouldn't know that.
One, I think she's very organized. She knows how to organize things. Two, she is very pleasant to be around with. So, you know, you can spend hours and hours. Number three, I think that's the biggest factor, that she's a very big agony aunt. You can go to her, you can vent out to her, you can tell her your problems. She won't judge you, but she'll listen everything. Then she'll go to her. To the right or the wrong, but she's, yeah, I think these three qualities. खाना वाना पकाना नहीं आता इसको.
तो क्या डिले किया शादी करने?
Yeah, I think, yeah, he's right.
Interview में है हम. Interview में ये
डिले. No, it's okay. Picture promote.
सर मैं तो पटा रहा हूँ.
अच्छा पटा रहा हूँ. जो तो बोला मैं.
नहीं खाना तो आप order कर सकते हो ना, बाहर से order कर सकते हो खाना.
यार actually I cook damn well. She said he's a better cook than me.
Yeah,
that's the problem.
दोनों बना सकते हैं ना, फिर तो क्या problem है?
नहीं अच्छा बनाती है. इसने she cooked what? That you cook that banana leaf wrap fish for me.
वो भातरानी मच्छी kind of fish.
नहीं उसमें सिर्फ नमक नहीं था, बाकी सब था.
नहीं नमक डालना भी सीख जाएंगे इसमें क्या?
इडली सांभर
साउथ स्टाइल. चलो ऑडियंस में इंटरेस्ट है. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
हाँ
मेरे को मालूम है थोड़ा. यू नो एडिटिंग.
सो बॉलीवुड हंगामा शूट आउट विद यू. इफ यू कांट स्लीप इन द मिडल ऑफ द नाइट व्हाट डू यू डू?
आई वुड बी ऑन माय आईपैड. आई वुड बी बिंज वाचिंग ऑन फ्रेंड्स.
व्हाट्स योर ऑल टाइम फेवरेट फिल्म?
अंदाज अपना.
Why?
Why? Because it's just so funny. Bajaj, Teja.
Welcome.
Welcome is also, yes sir. No entry, welcome. Andaaz apna apna.
Yes, ab jo film ke saath jude hain unki tareef karne ka.
Diwana Mastana.
Correct. Correct.
Beta also, main bahut hasta hoon yaar.
Okay, have you ever been proposed by a boy?
So much.
I think every day.
Every day?
Every day, yes.
It's unreal.
Every day. I receive messages on Insta. Somebody or the other is hitting on me or asking me. Guys. Girls as well, but guys. Yes.
How do you
do that? They in fact message my brothers as well. If I've tagged them on some picture or something, they also receive some beep pics.
And you don't judge them?
You don't judge them, obviously not.
Yeah.
Rapid fire with Kriti, Kharbanda. If Pulkit loses his sanity and actually becomes a pagal and doesn't remember you, how will you make him recognize you?
That's his normal. Tell me something new.
He doesn't recognize you?
No, the Pagalpanti is normal. Recognize me, main kuch bhi ho jao, aankhe band hogi, to bhi mujhe pehchanega. There's no chance, there's no option. I don't leave that.
Aapko pata hai, aapko lag raha hai ki aisa mujhe aar paar dikh raha hai, mujhe yehi dikh rahi hai.
Bahut strong bond hai. Bahut strong bond hai.
Take care, bro.
Okay. Last Hindi movie you watched and totally loved it?
Pagalpanti. I watched it last night.
One thing that Akshay has and John doesn't, and John has and Akshay doesn't?
Their names, respective names.
That's a good one, sir. That's a good one. One quality of Akshay and John which you wish you had?
Akshay's...
Paisa.
Obviously, wo to main last interview mein bol chuki hu. Actually, both of them, the only common element I say, I think, would be money. But apart from that, like Sir said, John's patience and Akshay Sir's dedication. I think it's a fantastic combination.
The one film which you've seen more than 5 times?
Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana. I think I'm amazing. I love that movie. I'm being very honest here.
Sir, maybe hasn't seen the film or
no,
heard the name.
No, I love the film.
You've loved the film.
Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana.
What do you think boys notice the most about you?
Eyes.
If all your Pagalpanti co-stars are partying, who would be doing following things at a party? Checking others' phones.
Anil Kapoor.
Checking others' phones?
You're very capable. Kya kar liye dikha? And then you swipe right without even asking, you do it. Please, it's fun. I'm not complaining,
but
it's cool.
No, but never phone.
Actually, that's true. Urvashi.
Taking selfies.
Urvashi.
Yeah, why not?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, it's true.
Selfie queen.
She's right here.
Bollywood Hungama shootout. First celebrity crush.
Madhavan.
What is the most rebellious thing you did as a teenager?
I beat up a boy.
Why?
He asked for it.
But this is not rebellious.
No, it was quite rebellious. He fell in love with me after that. He actually dared me to beat him up. So I beat him up and then la 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 happened.
He fell in love with you?
Yeah, he actually fell in love with me after I slapped him.
That's interesting.
Good scene.
Good scene. What is something you love that everyone else don't?
I like flaws. I think I like people who are not perfect. But so I'm guessing. Perfect. No, he's not. No, he's and that's why I like it. Not at all perfect. But I love flaws. I think that's how your qualities stand out.
What's the weirdest thing you have done to make money?
Weirdest thing I've done? I distributed pamphlets in college. I made 2,000 rupees from that. I was outside a nightclub in the day. Hamara school ka reunion type chal raha tha and I was a junior. Right. I had to make money, so I used to distribute pamphlets for a very long time.
It's time for Urvashi Rautela.
Yeah.
Urvashi, which filmy character you would like to date?
Date. Munna bhai.
Yeah. Filmy character. Like a Munna
Bhai
circuit or
Hollywood.
Time Master Gogo.
Time Master Gogo. It can be any, but preferably since a funny picture. Where
I like how two people like
John's character from Dostana.
John's character from Dostana.
From Dostana, yeah. You know, the moment when he comes out from the
trunks?
Yeah. I like
she's
that.
She's actually admitting that. Like, she bought that.
Yeah, I would love to do Shut Up and Bounce with him. Yeah. That's my favorite song.
Apparently, you rewinded it and
yeah, a lot of times, yeah. I still keep doing that.
Are you
that's very honest.
Doing rapid fire or are you flirting?
No.
The funny thing is, I don't know who she's flirting with. With Faridoon or John?
No, nothing of that.
Faridoon is red. Why are you blushing so much?
She's just confessing. I'm not blushing.
Uske pink ka na aapke chehre pe
effect aa raha hai.
Soch lo.
I'm just thinking about yellow. It should be yellow, it should not be pink. What's your favorite Anis Bazmi film?
Yeah, Pagalpanti. Welcome, No Entry. Yeah, Singh is king.
Dinner date with SRK or long drive with Ritik?
Dinner date and long drive with John Abraham.
You have to choose between these two.
Are you?
You have to choose between these
two. Are you saying now? Dinner drive? Kya Ritik?
Both with John.
Sorry, I won't say anything. Again.
It's basically Dostana and Goa just still around. Okay, not bad.
Yeah.
If not an actor, what would John Abraham be?
He can be a lot of things. I just...
Can I answer that?
Yeah.
I think he'll be a very good producer.
Oh yeah, he already is.
But outside the industry?
Huh?
Outside the industry.
Outside the industry, if he wasn't in the industry.
I think...
A sports entrepreneur?
Yeah.
I actually think John would make for a very good lawyer. I know he doesn't speak much, but he has very compelling points.
But I think maybe something
speaks.
Related to business, I think, yeah. No. Business and creativity so. Mixed.
Okay, so Urvashi basically is telling us that it's her rapid fire.
Okay, sorry.
Okay.
Maybe, okay.
If Urvashi Rautela were to take dance lessons from any Bollywood celebrity, who would that be?
Bollywood celebrity dance?
Dance lessons, yeah.
Shridevi, ma'am.
If not in the film industry, what would following people do?
Hmm.
Arshad Warsi.
Stand-up comedian.
Pulkit Samrat.
Chef. Chef.
Master chef.
Kriti Kharbanda.
Zomato.
I think actress. She's an amazing, nice actress.
She's a very,
she's very cute. Yeah.
Just like your song "Bimar Dil," or ऐसे कौन से celebrity को देख के आपका दिल बीमार हो जाता है? Apart from John.
Oh yeah. Okay. I think AK.
Anil Kapoor.
अच्छा समझ जाओ कि हम दोनों यहाँ नहीं हैं.
हाँ.
See, we both are not sitting here. Okay. And we both are not in this film.
Zayn Malik.
Huh?
Zayn Malik.
Bollywood Hungama shootout, your current favorite TV show?
I think I've been a big Kaun Banega Crorepati fan, KBC.
Okay, why is that?
Oh, I just love the way how he hands over the checks, like...
So she wants the checks.
Yeah. Like, da, 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 da. Yeah, like, I like that.
Her priorities are totally...
Perfect.
Check me though.
Name three words to describe yourself.
Loyal, sincere and disciplined.
Loyal, sincere and disciplined.
A silly rumor that you almost believe it was true.
About me?
Generally. Anything, it can be anything.
Silly about...
That you almost believe it was true. Yeah. Jaise Twitter pe kafi baar ho jata na ki ye ho gaya, wo ho gaya. People actually start sharing it without verifying whether it is true.
I thought about the someone's death. Maybe like Priyanka and Nick's wedding. I think so. I knew it that they will get married.
Alright, so
earlier it was rumor. So I was sure that ki ab shaadi ho jayegi.
Ye ho jayegi.
Yeah.
Acha, like that. Okay.
Isne jaise answers diye. Ye gift wrap iske paas ja raha hai. Ye number.
मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि that I think sir was right, that Pulkit Samrat, I think.
Oh.
He has a slight edge. ऐसा मुझे लगता है.
Oh my.
वो जो था ना वो.
हाँ.
वो लड़कियों वाली कहानी.
Yeah. I think there's a slight edge.
Yeah.
Answer if you can please hand it over.
Seriously.
Pulkit.
Wow. Thank you so much.
So thank you very much, and all the best wishes for Pagalpanti, and we're sure
thank
that
you're
going to be successful.
Wait, thank you.
Guys, don't forget, Pagalpanti releases on the 22nd of November.
Pagalpanti, 22nd November.
Hi guys, we're the cast of Pagalpanti and you're watching us on Bollywood Hungama.